got a fella that you want.
Say yeah.
Need some old school love.
Say yeah.
Put your hands up in the air. Let them know that you care. Yeah.
Nala, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a recreating Pinterest outfit idea. So I have my clothing rack here. Y'all said that you wanted a streetwear lookbook, but I thought this would be more interesting because it's kind of like a challenge since I have to, you know, try to put together what the picture has. I have all the outfits laid out, so I'm going to quickly run through all of them and then I'm going to show y'all what they look like on. Okay, so here's the first outfit. I have this shirt, so I was like, I can definitely do this. I don't have those shoes though, so I had to like kind of do my own thing. So here's the first outfit. So as you can tell, I'll have the picture like somewhere on the screen so y'all can use it as reference, but she has this shirt. I already wore this shirt, it's on my Instagram too, but there's always different ways you can wear one item. So here's the shirt, it's from Shein. She has a black bag with gold straps, so I went with this one, which is also from Shein. It's just a heart, and she's just like holding it, so it doesn't really matter what it looks like. I just wanted that same kind of look that she had. She's wearing like ashy black jeans, and this is as close as I can get. These are more fitted, so I'm not sure how these are gonna really look with this outfit, but these, I'm not sure where they're from. I got these for Christmas, but y'all can see they have like that kind of ashy gray black distressing, so I thought that was kind of similar. So yeah, I might have to change my jewelry for this though, because as you can tell, this is gold. The next outfit that I'm gonna recreate is this one. If it isn't obvious, I'm doing like streetwear outfits. So yeah, and by the way, this cute set is from Cash Couture Collection. I'll have her out on the screen. I'm a brand ambassador for her, and she has really cute like onesies and pajamas and stuff like that, so make sure y'all go shop with her. But yeah, this is really cute. It's like a butterfly set. So yeah, so in the picture she has like some baggy distressed jeans, so I have these from Shein. They just look like this. She has like a black graphic tee, so I have this one. So we're gonna do it like that, and I am aware that my hair is probably gonna clash with some of these outfits, but it is what it is. This is the shirt. Mine's a little faded now because I already wore the shirt. If you have my Instagram, you would have saw that as well. But yeah, it's just this Metallica shirt from Fashion Nova, and then these jeans are also from Fashion Nova. They're just like the ones I just showed you. They're just baggy distressed jeans, so I'm gonna wear these. Hers only have one rip in like one knee, but it doesn't have to be exact. This is close enough, I feel like. So yeah. Okay, I was super hyped to do this outfit because I have everything except for the shoes. So I was like, I definitely have to do it. So yeah, this is just what it looks like. Here it is. I have it like all laid out already. Ooh. So the purse is from Shein. It's just like this kind of crocodile print. Can y'all see? It's like a crocodile texture. And she's wearing it like this. It does come with straps, but she's wearing it as like a handbag. And then she has this Kurt Cobain shirt. I got mine from Forever 21. And then the leather jacket is also from Forever 21. Obviously, this isn't an outfit to wear like right now because it's hot, and you don't want to be wearing leather pants and a leather jacket when it's hot. But this is just for inspiration purposes only. And then the pants, I have the same pants that she has. These are from Fashion Nova, and they're just these stacked leather pants. They look really weird holding them up, but they look better when you try them on. This is the next outfit. So I have these pants. They're like these split hem pants, and then she has a tank top and then some ones. So I kind of put my own twist on it a little bit, just a little bit. It's just one thing. So here's mine. It looks really crazy. I have to really try it on so y'all can see. But this hat is from Amazon. It's just an LA Dodgers hat. I love this hat. And then I decided to pair it with a clear purse because I just felt like I needed something else to make it pop. So this is from Shein. And then I have this tank top, which I'm probably going to crop it or just fold it because hers is a crop top. And then I just split it right here because like a regular tank top kind of looked weird. Here are the pants. They're split hem. These are from Pretty Little Thing. I've had these for a while now. I still haven't worn them. As you can tell, you can zip it up or you can leave it down. And yeah, I'm gonna leave them down and put them over the shoe just like hers. Okay, so this is the next one. I've seen this outfit recreated a few times. So it's just like the oversized tee with like the diamond fishnets. So I got my diamond fishnets from Fashion Nova. And then this is the white tee that I'm gonna do. I don't know if this is gonna be long enough. I guess we'll see. If not, I'll just pick out another like white graphic tee. And then I don't have like a handheld bag like the ones I've been showing y'all that's red, so I'm just gonna have to make do with this one, which is also from Shein. I feel like I've been talking for so long, but this is the last one. So this is the last outfit right here. I do have a white turtleneck long sleeve shirt. I have no clue where it is at the moment though, so I'm not about to find it. But this is from Shein. It's just a white cropped long sleeve shirt and it's kind of fitted just like hers is. And then I have the exact same skirt. It's from Shein as well. So both of these are from Shein. This is what the skirt looks like. I haven't worn this yet, but I was really excited to get it because I just think this is really cute. So it's like a color block, yellow, blue, and red plaid skater skirt. So I have these because if I did bright yellow, it wouldn't look right. So I kind of did like a muted yellow just because I feel like that looked better. But yeah, so that's pretty much all the outfits. I feel like I was talking forever. I know that y'all are not going to remember everything, like all the clothes, where they're from. So I will have them listed down below and on the screen when I do the try on portion. Give this video a thumbs up. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel and follow me on my social medias and my spam for exclusives. And yeah, let's go ahead and jump into today's video. Okay, so this is the first outfit. As y'all saw, I think I did a pretty good job. So this is what the tank top looks like. I just like rolled it in the back, and also yes, the tag is still on because I haven't worn these yet, so I'm not about to take the tag off. Okay, so don't come for me in the comments, okay? I just rolled the back up so I wouldn't have to cut it. Yeah, it looks cute. So that, and then my LA Dodgers hat, and I have my Pretty Little Thing pants and ones. It's really cute, and I paired it with my bangles, of course. These are from Pretty Girl Bangles, and then a white watch band. And I just thought this was really cute. I think I did pretty good. It's obviously not exact, but for what I had, I think I did a pretty good job. I'll give myself like a 4 out of 5. I'm gonna rate each outfit as we go. Y'all let me know down below which one was your favorite. Also paired it with this cute bag just to add something. And yeah, on to the next one. I'd give this one like a 4 out of 5. I mean, I think it's pretty accurate. It's just baggy jeans and a black graphic tee, so it's not really much to like knock. So I guess a 5 out of 5. Yeah, as for if I would wear it, I'd probably give it like a 2. I mean, like, I like it, it's just not me. I don't know if it's like the hair that's throwing it off. If I had black hair, maybe I would think differently because like the reds are not the same. But anyway, I don't know. This is just not me. It's not really my style. Not my favorite. I like the last one a lot better. We're gonna go ahead and move on to the next outfit. So let's get into it. Yeah, so I'm not really feeling this either. I like it until it gets down. I like the hair with my shirt. Other than that, I just don't like it. I like how I wore it, so I actually give this a 2, not a 3. I don't like it, but I think I did pretty good for trying to match it up. Honestly, not really. If I didn't have this shirt, it would probably look a hot mess, so. I like how she had hers. I just don't like it on me. Okay, next outfit. I literally changed this outfit like 4 times, but now I'm finally satisfied with it. I actually tied it on the side because my mom was like, that would look cuter, so I did. I decided to do orange socks. I actually like this. I would definitely wear it. It's just my hair that's like clashing. Yeah, I would definitely give this a 5 out of 5. I do like the outfit. I think it's super cute. I would wear it just like this, just different hair. So let's go on to the next one. I really like this outfit. This is definitely something I would wear. It's just the hair that's throwing me off, but if you look past the hair, this is a super cute outfit. So yes, I will give this a 5 out of 5, obviously because I have everything in the outfit. So I mean, I think I did a pretty good job recreating. Really cute. Now we're gonna move on to the next one.
This is that one.
Okay, Okay, so I really, really like this outfit. It's super cute. I might actually save this outfit for something. I'll definitely say like inspired by someone on Pinterest or something like that, because I don't know her at, but I wouldn't take credit for the outfit. But it is really cute. This is definitely something I would wear. I think it's really, really cute, mainly because my hair matches it. And yeah, but it is really cute. I really like the outfit. I haven't worn this skirt, and I think this is pretty much how I would wear it, like if I didn't wear it with like a cropped graphic tee with like the same colors as my skirt. I think I would wear it just like this. 5 out of 5, because this is bomb. So yeah, on to the next one. Last outfit. I really like this one too. I didn't think I was gonna like this one because it was super similar to the one to the Boys in the Hood shirt outfit that I had on, and I was like, I'm not gonna like this because it's kind of the same style, but I guess because of the colors I like it better. This purse is also from Shein. The girl in the picture, her bag is black, but I personally think that this one looks better because it matches, and I just think that's cuter. Yeah, so this is the last outfit. I really like this video. If y'all want more of these, let me know. Tell me down below which outfit was your favorite. I think my favorite one was the very first one, or the plaid skirt one. So y'all let me know which one was your favorite. This video was super fun, so I'll definitely do more in the future if y'all are willing to see them. Give this video a thumbs up and make sure y'all subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And also follow me on my social media so that y'all won't miss out when I post outfits. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's video, and I will see y'all in my next one. Bye guys. Peace and love.